Good?
Yep, we're
all right.
So here we go. Starting.org. Gonna go to qualifiers. New qualifier. We're gonna do Wes Watson. Today is September 30th, so we're gonna check in. Wes checked in for a new qualifying. All right, so games, select, score. All right, and we are set up for 50 qualifying throws for Wes. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. You set?
No, the practice, or just going straight into it?
You can take your five practice if you want.
Yeah.
Go for it. Throw number one, Wes Watson. Throw number one is a five.
Throw number two.
Five going up. That looks like a hit, and it is good. Throw number six. Six is a five. Row number seven. That is a bullseye, six. Row number eight. Six. Throw number nine. That is a six. Throw number 10 going up. Is a hit. Final score for the first 10 throws is 59. Going on to the second set of throws. And throw number one, ready when you are.
Throw number two. Five. Throw number three. That's a five. Throw number four. Five. Throw number five going up. That is a hit. Throw number six. Throw number seven. Five. Throw number eight. That is a six, bullseye. Throw number nine. That is another bullseye. Six. Throw number 10 going up. That is a hit. Second game is total score of 57. We're going on to game number three. All right, set three, throw number one. That is a bullseye. Throw number two. That is a five. Throw number three. That is a bullseye. Throw number four. That is a five. That's a five. Throw number five going up. That is a miss. Throw number six. That is a bullseye. Throw number seven. That is a bullseye. Throw number eight.
Yep.
throw number 9. That is a 5. Throw number 10 going up. That is a miss. Set number 3, final score is a 43. Going on to number 4. Set 4, throw number 1. That is a bullseye. Throw number 2. That is a 5. Throw number 3. That is a 5. Throw number 4. That is a 5. Throw number 5 going up. That is a miss. Throw number 6. That is a bullseye, 6. Throw number 7. That is a bullseye, 6. Throw number 8. That is a 5. Throw number 9. Throw number 10 going up. That is a hit. Final score for number 4 is a 52. Going on to set number 5. Throw number 1. Bullseye, 6. Throw number 2. That's a 5. Throw number 3. That is a bullseye, 6. Throw number 4. That is a 4.
Row number five going up. That is a miss. Row number six. That is a five. Throw number seven. That is a bullseye. Six. Throw number eight. Throw number nine. That is a five. Throw number 10 going up. That is a miss. Last set, 42. We're done with the 50 throws. We're now on to the 10 overtime throws. All right, ready when you are. Throw number one. That is a hit. Overtime shot number two. That is a miss. Overtime shot number three. That is a hit. That is a hit. Overtime number four. That is a miss. Overtime throw number five. That is a miss. Overtime throw number six. That is a hit. Overtime throw number seven. That is a hit. Overtime throw number eight. Overtime throw number nine. That is a miss. Overtime throw number 10, final throw. That is a miss.
overtime. Final score of 32. All right, don't close out yet. You need to show it. Done.
And I need to talk to it after. I need to talk to it after.
You need to talk on it?
Yeah, to it.
Well, let me see. This game? It should be done. I put done. X. Okay, so here is Wes Watson. And then this shows his final score, all five games, and the overtime scores.
Hey guys, TS28 here, Wes Watson. I don't know if I belong in the open or closed qualifier. I'll leave it up to you. I'm not sure how the circuit points work. But thanks for your time, and happy accent.